engaged here, we're taking the arm to the outside. The other one we're on the inside, the other one very much on the outside. So we're still using this idea of the hammer fist or low block motion here. That can be tetsu or get out the right movement coming through from here. Over that, bang, boom, here now. So I'm going to use my knee to collapse the leg. So bang, bang, hits the head, bang, hits the thigh here, collapses the head in, and we're going to use the forearm to strike to the occiput. Okay. So we're going to come up here, one, two, through here. Okay. This is collapsing the leg, because what we might want to do here is actually execute the turn down into the throat. The turn in your kata. Okay. Notice again, shin close to the back of the head, moving into the body so they're not rolling back. I can bring this knee in, drop into the rib cage here. I can actually press my body through the elbow to take the elbow out. Okay?